My name is Douwe. I'm 22 years old. I did my bachelor's in Middelburg in liberal arts and sciences at University College Roosevelt, which is part of Utrecht University. And now I'm doing my master's in cognitive neuroscience here in Maastricht. I chose to study cognitive neuroscience because in my bachelor's I really focused on the humanist side of psychology, and now I want to dive deeper into the biological side. I came to Maastricht for two reasons. The first is that it's an international environment, and the second is that they offer problem-based learning, which means that I get to work together with other students in small groups. My extra mile is to answer philosophical questions with the knowledge from biological psychology to better understand who we are as humans. Follow me on Instagram and I will tell you everything about student life and studying in Maastricht. I hope to see you soon, or like we say in the Netherlands, tot snel!